Hi, and welcome to this ForNAV Coffee Break. My name is René Brümmel. I'm a product specialist at ForNAV, and I will be your presenter today. As this coffee break is live, you can ask your questions via the GoToWebinar question window. We will answer them at the end of the coffee break. Today, we're going to create and import ZUGFeRD electronic invoices in Business Central. ZUGFeRD is an open standard for electronic invoices. In Germany and other countries, ZUGFeRD is the most used e-invoicing standard. It is designed to facilitate the exchange of structured electronic invoices in a format that combines both human-readable and machine-readable data. The core idea behind ZUGFeRD invoices is to create a universally compatible invoice that can be read and understood by humans while also being processed efficiently by computer systems. It achieves this by using PDF A3, a standard PDF format combined with an embedded XML file. This unique combination ensures that the invoice is accessible to all, regardless of the recipient's technological capabilities, while also enabling automated data extraction and processing. With the ForNAV ZUGFeRD extension, we have made creating and importing ZUGFeRD invoices as easy as possible. Just install the extension and it works. To demonstrate ZUGFeRD invoices, I'm going to use these steps. Prerequisites, what do I need to get going? In step two, I will create a ZUGFeRD compliant invoice from Business Central. In step three, I will send an electronic document. In step four, I will import an invoice in Business Central. Let's start with the first step. Today, I will work on a Business Central on-premise server with the Business Central 2023 Wave 2 release. I have installed the ForNAV customizable report pack and have executed the step-by-step wizard from the assist setup to get started. I have also installed the ForNAV ZUGFeRD extension. Both extensions can be downloaded from the ForNAV website or installed from AppSource. Of course, everything I do today will work on a cloud environment as well. The first thing we will do is create a ZUGFeRD compliant invoice. All we need to do for this is install the ForNAV ZUGFeRD extension and select the profile for the ZUGFeRD invoices on the ForNAV setup page. When you have chosen the profile, all ForNAV reports using the posted invoice or credit memo table and the Business Central standard invoice or credit memo table will automatically be modified into ZUGFeRD compliant documents. This means that the output is converted to the PDF 3A format and the electronic documents are embedded in the PDF. If you select none as the profile, the ForNAV ZUGFeRD feature is turned off and the output is not modified. So let's go to Business Central and have a look. First, I will go to the ForNAV setup page. In the ForNAV setup page, if you install the ZUGFeRD extension, you have a new ZUGFeRD tab where you can choose the profile, and we have added all of the standard ZUGFeRD profiles. I will test with extended. You can choose the version that you want to use, and I will use version 2.1. And that's all the setup that I need to do. So what I can do now is go to my posted sales invoices, print an invoice, and you will see that I'm using the standard sales invoice today. I'm going to send this to PDF, which will download my PDF file. And if I open that PDF file in Adobe Reader, you will see that I have the standard PDF file, and Adobe says it complies to the PDF A format. And in here, if I go to my attachments, I have the invoice XML, which I can open in Notepad, and you will see that the XML in the specified format is right here. Of course, we need to make sure that this invoice is completely ZUGFeRD compliant, and we can do that on the ZUGFeRD website, which I have right here, the ZUGFeRD community, where you can just create your own account and go to the ZFFX validation, choose the file and upload it. I will upload my file to this website so it can validate the ZUGFeRD data. Which of course takes forever when you're doing a coffee break. There we go. And that ZUGFeRD PDF is valid, which is perfect. Something else that we can do in Business Central is send electronic documents. ForNAV Business Central has a complete electronic documents feature where you can send electronic documents, and ForNAV ZUGFeRD supports this without any further setup, which means that if I go to Business Central and instead of print, hit send. Let's switch the email off. And I'm going to save an electronic document to disk. You can also use the electronic document through a document exchange or an e-document service flow. But I don't have that set up. So I'm just going to save the ForNAV XRechnung to my disk. Hit OK. That will download an XML file. And if I open this XML file with VS Code, and I use VS Code because VS Code has these nice editors that make everything nicely colored and everything. So I can find my XML with all of the data right here. Finally, we have created a ZUGFeRD compliant invoice, and the next step is to import one in Business Central. And of course, ForNAV will help with that as well. If you want to import a ZUGFeRD invoice into Business Central, simply go to your purchase invoices, hit actions, and on the invoice, we can import from a ZUGFeRD PDF or an XRechnung XML. I will import the PDF. Now it says the vendor Kronos AG with VAT registration number does not exist. Do you want to create the vendor? Yes, I do. I choose my business to business. That will create the vendor in my Business Central system, and you can see the vendor is myself because I created this invoice myself, and it creates the purchase invoice with the lines as I expected. Let's recap what we just did. We have exported our invoice in two ways. First, by creating a normal PDF invoice, which contains our ZUGFeRD data as an attachment, and by creating an XML file with the Business Central electronic documents. We have also imported a ZUGFeRD invoice from the purchase invoices page. You can read more about ZUGFeRD on the ForNAV ZUGFeRD page. That contains a comprehensive installation guide and also a guide on how to modify the invoice creation. We will discuss customizing the ZUGFeRD invoices in a future coffee break. We have a lot of ways to customize the data that gets sent or gets created, but that warrants its own coffee break. We have also implemented XRechnung 3.0 support for the next ForNAV release. Thank you for listening to me so far. I can see we don't have any questions at the moment, so I will wrap up this coffee break. If you want to know more about ForNAV, or if you want to download the ForNAV Designer and Converter, please visit our website. If you want to install ForNAV in Business Central Cloud, please visit the Microsoft App Source. You can watch more videos about ForNAV on our YouTube channel. And if you have any questions about ForNAV, please email them to support@fornav.com. For a full list of upcoming and recorded coffee breaks, please visit fornav.com/coffee-break. Thank you very much for joining today, and goodbye. I have one question. What do I have to do if I created my own invoice report? Let's just answer that really quickly. ForNAV ZUGFeRD will be added automatically to any Business Central invoice. So if you've created your own Business Central invoice and you enable ZUGFeRD, then ForNAV will automatically add ZUGFeRD to your invoice. It's embedded in the PDF. So it's embedded inside the output and not in the not anywhere in the report layout. So it will be added automatically. So I hope that answered all of the questions. Let's wrap this up for real now. Thank you very much for joining, and goodbye.